What happened? I don't know what that means.
Updating coordinates. Too easy. Information is queen.
security.
Arrival has deactivated a vault terminal. More access, more power. Luckily, it's one size fits all. Walking amongst the crowd. There you are. So careless. How long will this last? Next time, I'll bring a book.
Navigation mode, destination set.
bottom of the ladder. Open door policy. I see you now. Won't hurt to try. I could become the deterrent they so desperately try to be. How long will this last?
Navigation mode, destination set. Vault terminal deactivated by rivals. Embarrassing.
Some
security. Don't expect any menial tasks to be done. I see you now. A worthy investment. More access, more power. There you are.
Arrival has deactivated. Destination set.
Really?
A vault shuttle deactivated. Next time, try to do it yourself. A vault terminal deactivated. Must be nice to have others do your job.
So careless.
Vault open. You know where to go now.
Couldn't help yourself. policy. A worthy investment.
Destination reached.
Couldn't help yourself. I see you now.
Destination set.
Should have been more careful with those. One of the same.
What's up, Godfrey? How are you?
So careless.
At the designated coordinate.
I feel you. I'm alright. Just getting some recordings out the way. It's a good game. I'm not really into like MOBAs, but it's something to get a couple days of content out. I'm kind of just honestly and truly, I'm just gonna sound weird, but I'm just kind of biding my time till Diablo comes out. That's what I actually want to play. I'm Necromancer all the way.
Working in filth all day. Ugh. Won't hurt to try. Too easy. Couldn't help yourself.
We do not want to call you slow, but someone else deactivated a vault terminal.
I could become the deterrent they so desperately try to be. Could have done it faster.
Vault terminal deactivated. Must be nice to have others do your job. Destination set.
So careless.
No vault terminal. Better hurry up to the next location. Navigation mode, destination set.
Yeah, I'm not a PC player. Nah, I just don't like, the only thing I don't like about PC games is the fact that it's not just buy the game, you play the game. There's always something with the PC. To be fair, I don't pay enough attention to that kind of thing, so I wouldn't know. Yeah, I don't like in PvP games. I don't really care. As long as I'm having fun or I win, I don't really care about what the other players are doing.
Lacking security. Don't expect any menial tasks to be done. What distasteful uniforms. Such a waste of my time.
Updating coordinates. Arrival has deactivated a vault terminal.
You don't have the security clearance to be here.
Could become the deterrent they so desperately try to be. Next time, I'll bring a book. Too easy. So careful. You probably had something else in mind.
Never mind. I'm not paid enough for this.
Open door policy. Won't hurt to try. Open door policy. I'll take good care of it. Should have been more careful with those.
You are late. This vault terminal has been deactivated by arrival. Navigation mode, destination set.
this position. There is no vault terminal here. Destination set.
Like I said, for me, the way that someone else plays the game has no bearing on if I play or don't play a game or a console, whatever. If I'm having fun with it, or I'm winning at it, or I'm bringing enjoyment to someone else by playing it, that's all that matters to me, personally. Like, my brother used to be the same way in terms of, like, gaming. Like, he would not play anything Xbox because he felt like Xbox was, like, in the console. And I'm like, they all compute. It's all the same. It don't matter where you play it at. It don't matter.
Someone's being careless.
I get that. With like for Dead by Daylight specifically, like I think it's toxicity on both. Like with Dead by Daylight specifically, like there's a lot of gatekeeping on both sides. Like for example, like the whole debate about like babysitting. Like they don't like the idea of the killer being able to just sit and watch, sit on a point and not let them get to it. I'm like, that's part of the game. That's the way that the game was developed. Like, I can't tell you how to play your game. That's true too. A toxic person is a toxic person, no matter where they are, no matter what game you play. That's just the nature of the internet. Like with the cheating part, I can understand. Yes, that's more of a PC thing, but that's more because of the fact that there are a lot more games on consoles, and there's a lot less like unregulated games PC is on consoles. Grandma was here from the beginning. Oh yeah, I agree 100%. Like there are toxic people everywhere. The reason why it feels, in my opinion, the reason why it feels more prevalent now than it's ever happened, because there's a lot more people playing games, and there's the fact that people are connecting from, there's a bigger pool of people because of the internet. But I'm gonna leave this here because I hit my hour. I did my work. I didn't get no W, so need some cry emojis in the chat. But I appreciate y'all for coming through. I love these kind of discussions that we have. I'm not sure yet. I might put some WWE on. Honestly, truly, but that takes maybe like 40 minutes or whatever. Set up the backstory stuff. But yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll be back in a little bit. I appreciate y'all. You too, Godfrey. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.